like you brought claws to a sword fight.
You. Where is it? Where is the Nobit Surakage?
Shh. Children will appreciate this performance art piece. It's called Old Man Loses Sword. I don't think I get it, though.
Who took it?
Ah, but of course. That's the question this piece is asking. Goes to show you, art isn't just for smart people.
Don't fuck with me. Where is the sword?
No offense, Pookie, but explaining this to you would be pointless.
My name is Lo Wang.
And you go bang bang. How's that working out for you? Face it, you're a dead man.
I'm going after it.
And I'm the king of Lollipop Land. You're gonna get ripped to shreds.
Unless what?
Unless I help you.
Why would you help me?
I can't do anything on my own. See? I need someone with flesh, blood. Trigger fingers would be nice. And there are a lot of demons out there. And you can't accept. Go bang bang like this. Hey, don't you go fading on me now. Say you accept. Come on. A like asshole, C like champion.
I accept.
That's the spirit. Come on. You need to focus. Feel the chi flowing?
Hey, you're talking inside my head.
You've got bigger problems right now, mortal. Like, say, not getting torn to bits?
Oh, that feels good.
Our little pact. I amplify your chi.
What? Like life energy? Tai chi bullshit kind of chi? I thought that was a bunch of crap to keep us quiet in kung fu class while Sifu took his morning dump.
It's yours to command. Use it or lose it.
Okay, so where is this sword?
A golem has it. Looks female.
I saw this thing when I was locked up, like a ceramic robot.
That's the one.
Not to sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike. Useful trick. Those things real?
Go away! Stop this hiding! Kill yourself!
Die, you ugly bastard!
Come out, wherever you are!
Well, look at that. Meet piñatas. Thank you. What is this?
A shrine of some kind.
What's it doing here?
Tell us me now. Looks half chi, though.
Things.
Shadow beings.
Pretty violent, as shadows go.
Shadow beings in the shadow realm.
Great. That clears everything up. Henchmaning pay these days anyway. I hope the death benefit is decent. The biggest one around is the Kapadori Cemetery near my place. Before we do this, I need to know your name.
Oh, that's sweet.
If you know a demon's name, you can control it.
Is that so?
That's what all the books say.
There's just one problem. It is written that no human tongue can pronounce a demon's name.
Try me.
All right. My name is Hoji.
Hoji.
But it's impossible. How did... You must be the one that the prophecy spoke of.
Really? What else does the prophecy say?
Why, that the one will also believe any goddamn idiot thing you make up on the spot!
Get out of my car.